Afternoon, police in Tuscaloosa need your help to find this man. This is 66-year-old Charles Cardinal. He was last seen yesterday around 2 a.m. Cardinal's family says his white Toyota Tacoma is missing from his home, and he may be in the area of Rocky Road Hunting Club in Northport. If you have seen Mr. Cardinal, or if you know where he could be, call the Tuscaloosa police.